didn't see anyone in the house. Where did you come from?
Give me a drink.
Who are you and why are you talking to me? I don't know you. Please, leave me alone.
Give me a drink.
No. I can't give you a drink. This is all the water that I have. And besides, you don't even have a vessel. How will you drink? You can't drink from my glass. I don't even know you. Please, leave me alone. Go.
If you only know what I am asking, you will give me your living water.
Yes, I know what you're asking. You want water, but you don't understand English. I said no. This is all the water I have, and you can't have it. Now please, please, go.
That water, after you drink it, you will become thirsty and need to fetch more.
Duh! You bright boy! What's wrong? What's going on here this morning? Huh? I come down simply late to be alone. Now he come in my father Jacob's house and asking me for the little bit of water that I have. And telling me that if I drink it, I will be thirsty. Your head on the shoulder. More mad people outside than inside.
My water is the living gift of life. Ever. Drinks from it, but never thirst. Call your husband.
He got out from me. I don't have a husband.
You are telling the truth. You have had 5 men in your life already. And the one that you have now is someone else's husband.
How do you know that? You're talking to my sisters.
No.
Sandy told you.
No.
Teresa.
No.
Then it must be Anne in that mouth. Living water. I will beg you for the food. I'm a priest. I used to go to church when I was young. My father Jacob, he was an upright man. I went to Sunday school, and that was the only place I ever heard about living water. And we read a book, the Bible, and there was a man. He was the Son of God. story. From that book, I think it was from the book of John. Yes. And she said about this woman, she went by a well and she had to meet this man. And his name was Jesus. And after, her life changed, and she was a changed person, and she went back, and her family loved her, and they accepted her. Will you pray with me so that I can be like that woman? I promise. I will go and tell the whole world that the kingdom of God has come to repent and be saved. Yes. Salvation and mercy comes only with the Lord Jesus Christ. Yes. There are the change. Change. God must have sent you here today to bring me back to you. Will you pray with me?